Hi folks, today we're going to take a look at how to properly install your speaker wires to the AmpliWave control box. So on the back you're going to notice the red and the blacks. Now these are spring-loaded and the springs are pretty tight. You're going to see that the springs are actually right in here. So please make sure you don't snap this because you could possibly pop out the spring, or if you push down and a little bit quicker and snap it, it's possible that you might be you may break the tab. So the other thing here, if you have a wire that looks like this that's frayed, make sure before you try to install it, twist that and make sure that it is no longer frayed. So it looks just like this. So I'm going to take the other end. And remember, we have the tabs here. Just go ahead and press this down and insert and let go. And that's as easy as that. It takes a matter of seconds to do. Like I said, it is spring-loaded. It's pretty tough spring there. But don't snap it because you could possibly pop out the spring. Or if you press really hard and snap it, it might break the plastic. So that's it. Thanks for watching.